Hi everyone, my name is Art. Today we will make the espresso martini. This is a very easy cocktail, you can make it at home. The ingredient has only three ingredients. The fresh espresso, kalua, and the best vodka. Today we use kekus. And so, use that. Ounce of vodka. And half ounce of kalua. Half ounce fresh espresso, then ice, shake it.
Enjoy your martini.